And in the beginning, in the life, with the lives of our seven brothers, in the seventh month, on the feast of the Captain Saint Lawrence of Brindisi. 2 days ago, I spoke about many journeys. That was on Tuesday, about many journeys of our lives. Maybe today I can speak about the new beginnings. Brothers are beginning. I can only imagine how we are feeling, how myself I felt 21 years ago. Life is about beginning. But of course, for you, a beginning is different. You are beginning something new in your journey of faith. Hopefully, as we have heard in the first reading, you have been edged, you have been touched, and you have been compelled by Christ Himself. This is what makes it special for a journey of faith, because what we are doing is not just some kind of a show. We are doing something because it is out of our own faith. You feel called deeply. And this is what you have always wanted. In a short while, of course, to mark the beginning of this life, you shall be given this habit that you shall wear up to July next year. A different kind of habit. As well as saying to you that you are being tested. You began, or people begin, for example, one can begin school. One can begin work. People are asking about the World Cup beginning. It began yesterday for the women. The beginning of a tournament. It shall begin, it shall start, and it shall end. Or beginning of an exam. I remember when I was in St. Bonaventure's 5-6 years ago, the beginning of exam was always a period of anxiety. One of them told me that you really trouble us a lot when it comes to exams. The anxiety of facing an exam, something is beginning, something new, it can be good or even bitter. Beginning of meditation. I am sick, and the doctor tells me you need to begin